What's going on? It is Seamus, or the Gamer Boss here, and today we are doing another episode 4 of Kilt 2 Commander. Now, what's exciting about this is we're using a different specialist. That's right, dudes, we are using the Sparrow. It's a compound bow that fires bolts with increasing range the longer it is drawn, and it explodes on impact. Today we are also using the KRM. Camo-wise, we've got some camos here. I think we're going to throw on War Torn. It's one of my favorite camos in this game. And we got to clean up this because, you know, that was the VMP we used last episode. And I won't tell you how that went because you guys figure it out. As for barracks, locked for one more level. But we should get there this episode. Anyways, dudes. 5% in playlist, 90%. Let's see if we can get into a Chaos Mosh Pit game. Let's check this dude out. TBNR. Yeah, your KD's 0.35. You're not TBNR. Get out of here, kid. I think what will end up happening? Yeah, we're playing on Combine Uplink. No. Thank you. We shall go into... I guess we'll hit up a Dom lobby, guys. Now this episode, see Combine Domination. No, that is sick. Not very good map. Actually, it's a decent map for the KRM. It's not my favorite map for it. But we shall see if once it lets us in a game here, guys. Yes, yes. I want to know what you guys think about the larger face cam size, if you think it should be smaller or larger or tall. Anyways, let's go in to our game. Here we go, guys. Let's go. One down. Oh, tried to take him out, too. Got a little too greedy. Holy shite. We got Raps on the field. We got a Wraith. Holy guacamole. Just gonna slide into the DMs a little bit. And we missed our shot, of course. Really quiet concuss over there. Tried to take out the Annihilator, I didn't do very well. I'm not very good with shotguns. I mean, I'm decent with the Haymaker and shit because, you know, that's how it is, but those are kind of like auto shotties. But, yeah. Yeah, guys, we may actually have to change weapons here to keep up with our win-loss and KD. I don't like changing weapons mid-game. You know, we'll change to another weapon we haven't used. We'll change to the Dracon. I've got a plan for this gun. Of course, we haven't set up perks for it or anything, but that's going to have to be okay. Got him. Oh, we could go melee. Oh, yes. Let's go, Fury Song. Oh. Oh, dudes. We went in with Fury Song. 4-5. We just slide into the DMs. And we got final kill with it too. That is sick, dudes. Now we got our Dracon. Do we get to keep the Fierce Eye? I wonder. No, we don't get to keep the Fierce Eye. That'd be sick if we did. Okay, dudes, we are going to... Ooh, we unlocked the Gorgon. Let's just sort of watch here really quick. See if we can... Back in your home. Little hiding hole. May not get much from sitting here, guys. Let's watch it. Watch the enters. Ah, oh, he took us down. You know what? I'm gonna just go try hard mode here. Yeah, I'm going try hard. Okay, dude, so here goes nothing. I had a plan, but it did not work. Okay, yeah, try hard mode. Let's go, boys. Let's take this flag really quick. Stun it. Stun him. Oh, he took us down, but we got the stun off on him. Okay. Let's go, guys. Boom. Taken down. Ho, 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 that was close. Next time we die, we'll pull out the Sparrow. Sparrow is our friend. Boom, Sparrow. I'm trying to just pre-fire with the Sparrow. Sparrow pre-fires. No kills with our Sparrow. Jesus Christ. Letty. I don't know what to say. Lob a nade. Did we just get a double annihilator shut down? We might have. I love head glitch. It's too easy peasy. They just sort of run in and get ripped. Help. If we watch this, we will get the UAV. We probably will not get... Okay, we may be able to get ourselves a hellstorm. Okay, dudes, let's get this hellstorm. Come on. Let's go. Yeah, we're just gonna spawn camp the shit out of their head glitch. If he can get on flag, I'll have him come out. Let's hurry up. Let's 7. Okay, let's get up. Yeah, no. We are literally 1 kill off the Talon. This could be awesome. No! Sorry about that, dude. I needed that. And, dudes, our barracks finally opened up, which was nice. We went positive, we took it back, went positive, and won that game. And there was no take back on the game win, but, you know, that's kind of like the way she goes, yeah. We could probably won't be able to get another dong game in, but we could probably slip in a TDM or something. Yeah, TDM, slip that in, yeah, okay. See, so yeah, guys, we could slip in a TDM game. Just really quick, see. We get a little bit of XP on the BMP. As for weapons that we use, what I want to do is we'll save that for next episode. What I would like to do is use our new gun we just unlocked. The Gorgon. This is a sick, sick gun. So powered, overpowered. We're gonna rock the heat camo. Because I love it. We're going to check out these wild cards. Yeah, we'll put on two. What we want is we want to switch to anti-up. Blast suppressor. Can't play another. Do we want to play another? You know what? I'm going to be sick, dudes. I'm going to wait till the end of the episode. But I'll be sick, and I'm going to let you guys have another dumb game. Or we may actually do well, because I used to be really good with the Gorgon. Don't know if I still am. I've never really liked its sights, but I used to be very good with it. So, dudes, we shall see if we are still good with it. Also, guys, I'm really loving this series. It's bringing back my love for the Call of Duty. It's not that I lost it, I just had trouble with it. Clear up smoke. We got a double kill. Could have gotten possibly a triple. But that's okay, dudes. We're 2-2 so far. Let's cap C really quick. Yeah, let's do that. Let's cap C. Hold up this grenade. Holy shit.
Yeah, I don't even...
We got the Kuda now. If you guys like us swapping between weapons, let me know. Or if you guys just want to see one particular gun, also let me know. Next episode, yes, we will be rocking the Locust Sniper Rifle. Which should be nice for you dudes. These guys in their smoke grenades are really annoying.
How the fuck do you know?
Like, they are really annoying.
What the heck went wrong there?
We're just gonna take these guys out. That's all we really gotta do. Let's hold up this grenade right here. We got double nades there. Yes, yes, yes. For every flag that we cap, they cap one too. This is kind of making it difficult for us. Let's dip. Dipping under, boys. Dipping under. That would have been a lifesaver for us too. We just dipped under, but we didn't. Kinda got REKT wrecked, to be honest. Oh, he's got a Sparrow. GG.
Damn it.
Oh, shit. Ooh, that's a nice nade. That was a nice nade, wasn't it? Oh, like that.
Dude, I fucking hate this.
Okay. we set off a firefly hive. How are we losing the flag again? Like, I'm just your captain, spawn flips, but come on, guys. Like, we can keep this flag. We could still win this. Alright, let's pop that UAV really quick. Okay, team, let's try and not lose B really quick here. We'll take C. Pull out our Sparrow really quick. See if we can get a few easy pre-fires. Alright, we kept them off and they threw that some smoke. Oh no, we didn't. Oh no, we didn't. Oh no, we didn't. Stun them. Take them down. Hey, you. Come back here.
Wow, who jumped right behind me?
Okay, they're taking that flag, so we have to take this one, boys. Let's go. We'll hold the flags down. Hold the line.
Bro, that's bullshit.
Let's go. Got him off B again. Oh no, we're still losing it. Lemonade. Concuss, concuss, concuss. Nade. Ah, we went down to that nade. 25 and 20. Oh, we got lots of captures too. We got 8 caps. That'll be you guys. First round. Good try, guys. Let's take it back in this next round. Taking this game back, dudes. Sorry about the water, by the way. Okay, we got this, boys. We got this. Keep this up with the CUDA, and I'll switch her over to... I use the VMP a lot in this game, that's the thing. We could go this CUDA. Yeah, let's go this CUDA. Yeah, buddy. Oh, yes. Ah! Oh, my God. Cap it really quick. Taking one for the team. We got a hater going on too. Shit. They got C, guys. Let's go back here, take A. We got this, dudes. We got this. Oh, I feel bad for the enemy team. My teammates be using haymakers and... You know, that's just cheap, bruh. That's just cheap. Cheap haymaker, cheap. Let's keep it up. Sparrow. Boom boom. Can we get the bone? we get to go? Go for one kill, boys. One kill. Are we gonna make most caps ever this game, dudes? Like, my top amount of captures, I made 14 captures one game. So let's do this. I mean, we got a hater out. Who the hell? 37-16. Someone was carrying our team and I knew it. And I'd seen it and I was like, yep, that's carry. It's okay. How? Okay. I'm not gonna question it, but you know, sometimes I wonder. These guys are completely legit. Let's take A. It is our flag. Yeah, that's right. That's right, bruh. That's right. Got your BMP. Yeah, you got your BMP. Got your BMP back. Where did this mofo go? I knew that they were hiding somewhere. I knew it. I seen it in my predictions. Whip that nade there. Well, we're kind of holding them, dude. It's like, not crazily, but we still are holding them. Oh, I needed that cap. Dude, I don't think we can max out our most caps this game, but we will definitely try again one other day. Oh, we tried to reload midair because we had to get at him, but let's put in. We got 25 assist points. We tried to take out that guy too. We may not go positive this game, dudes. We're winning this game. That's for sure. But we may not go positive. Well, that's gonna suck. That's okay. GG, dudes. GG to everybody. GG.
Yeah, GG.
His team was playing TDM. That sucks, bro. Yeah, we can use some of our new things. Threaten. Just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yeah, post, threaten, and the number one. I forget what the other one is. So dudes, at the end of this video, what I'm going to do is I'm going to finally get to show off my barracks to you guys. Now, we'll be doing this at the end of every episode, but this is the first time getting to show off our barracks. So I'm kind of excited to see how we're doing. Yes. And, you know what? Feeling generous, we'll open up a rare supply drop while we're at it. Come on, show me the money. Show me the money. The money. Oh, a light. I like light, but I do not like it on the Drake. And we got two firebreak jesters. Bring some dupes? No. Alright, guys. So, let's do it. The moment of truth. Barracks. Combat record. Okay, dudes. Here we go. So, we have a win-loss ratio of 4. We have a 330 score per minute. and a KD ratio of 0.83. That's not bad, dudes. That is not bad at all. Oh, yes. Let's go into our menu, calling cards. Check out some of these. We got Cyborg and Black Ops 3. We got those, but we go back to multiplayer. Did we get any? No. Okay. Anyways, dudes, I'd like to thank you so, so very much for watching. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and I'll...